Hello and welcome to Crewe Audi. Today I'm going to be giving you a full walk round of this gorgeous Audi A6 Avant Sport, and as part of the Audi approved use scheme, this will come with a minimum of 12 months warranty and a minimum of 12 months roadside assistance. And to begin this 360 tour, we have the gorgeous LED headlights with the LED daytime running lights, which are really illuminating in all weather conditions, providing you with full visibility of the road ahead. Also fitted are the 19-inch 5-arm dynamic design alloy wheels, which are finished in aluminium, which look great against the exterior styling of this vehicle. Moving up, we've got the body coloured wing mirrors, as well as the aluminium window surrounds, as well as the aluminium roof rails, which look great on the side profile. Onto the rear interior, we have the gorgeous leather throughout, with the black stitching and the beautiful inlays. We also have the comfortable armrest fitted in the centre. And moving towards the rear of the exterior, we have the LED rear lights, which are really illuminating again, and a double click on the key fob and the boot will electronically open for you. And as you can see, this is a really spacious boot and allows up to 4 adult size suitcases to be placed in, and is perfect for those trips away as well as the weekly sharps. The rear seats do also fold down into 3 separate pieces to allow for any extra room that's needed. A push button electronic boot close, and I'll just give you a moment to really appreciate the gorgeous Mythos black metallic paintwork finish on this vehicle. Onto the front of the interior, you are instantly greeted with the gorgeous 3-spoke multifunction leather steering wheel, the beautiful piano gloss lacquer inlays throughout, as well as the 2 front sports seats, which are manually adjustable, with the 4-way lumbar support. And that concludes our full 360 tour on this vehicle, and now I'm going to take you on an in-depth tutorial of all the key features on this interior and what else this vehicle has on offer. Starting off, as an optional extra, we have the Bang & Olufsen premium sound system, which creates great quality audio throughout the front and rear of the cabin. We also have the electric windows to the front and the rear, as well as the rear door child locks and the power folding heated wing mirrors. We also have the central locking system, as well as the automatic headlights. And on the steering wheel, we've got the hands-free telephone controls, the virtual cockpit controls, and the cruise control, which is just underneath. Using the left-hand controls on the steering wheel, this allows the driver to easily customise the different displays to suit their preferences when travelling in this vehicle. You can also change the speedometer and rev counter by zooming in and out, depending on what you prefer. Moving on then to the multimedia interface in the centre of the vehicle, we've got the DAB and FM radio stations, which is fitted with a larger variety of stations suitable for all passengers to enjoy. We've also got the use of Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, which is accessible via the Bluetooth on your smartphone for the use of driver-safe apps such as Google Maps and Spotify. The car settings has the Audi Drive Select, which allows you to adjust from efficiency up to dynamic depending on your driving experience preferences, and you can also individually adjust the drive system and steering. The driver's assist comes with a maximum of distance warning, Audi pre-sense, as well as rest recommendation. And with this being touchscreen, the satellite navigation system is really easy to use, allowing you to easily move around the screen and zoom in and out. This also provides you with quick and easy A to B route guidance to all your chosen destinations. Also fitted is a 360 degree camera, which is also an optional extra on this vehicle, which allows you full visibility of what's around. And we also have the 3D virtual camera of your vehicle and what objects are around you. Further down, we've got the climate control unit, which allows you to separately adjust the temperatures for the front passenger as well as the driver. And you can also have the temperatures in sync. You can also adjust the airflow pressure and where you would like the airflow to be in the vehicle. You can also use the heated seats, which have 3 separate heat settings. Further down, we've got the drive select easy access, as well as the hazards. We've got the volume controls and the 360 degree camera controls. We've got the electronic handbrake and hill hold assist, the automatic gearbox, 2 cup holders and a 12 volts charging port. Under the armrest, 2 USB-C ports and some storage. And that concludes our full 360 tour, as well as the in-depth tutorial of the key features on this interior. And as part of the Audi approved use scheme, this will come with 1 year's warranty and 1 year's roadside assistance. So for more information or to discuss finance options on this vehicle, please do not hesitate to call us today on 01270 507070.